How's it going, everyone? I'm ErrorNick, and welcome back to Evoland 2. And I am continuing on. I have gone to the past after defeating my first boss of the game. And so now I am trying to find Finna's villagers, which it's not quite apparent in the storyline, even though it's quite apparent to me that we're in the past. But whatever, storytelling purposes. Besides that, I moved the camera on screen, so that might be a little bit better for you viewers at home, where I have moved it to the right side of the screen because I was blocking the health and XP and Finimeter with my beautiful face. I think it's beautiful. Shut up. So right now, yeah, I'm just journeying along. I'm playing on what I guess you could consider hard difficulty. What is going on here? No? Okay. I was thinking maybe Finna's attack might have created like a bridge of some sort, but I think I just have to move on and maybe I'll get something, some ability to manipulate the lily pads or something. Hey, fisherman! Ugh. Well, what do you know? We didn't get many visitors around here. You're trying to escape the war, right? You got nothing to fear here. We're far from all the mayhem. Anyways, that's why I decided to stick around. Oh, weird. He reminds me of my father a bit. He's not from my village in any case. And he doesn't seem to know why it's disappeared. Psst, girl. Don't pay too much attention to him. War ended a long time ago. My guess is he's off his rocker a bit. Okay, so this is in fact during the war. Oh, he's logging. Aw, I wanted the axe. Oh, I can't go in there. That's fine, I suppose. So no shop, so I'm just gathering money for money's sake right now. But I imagine it should be good use later. Go that way. Alright, just continue on. Bridge! Can I go on the bridge? Nope. Ooh, cave with the well. And mountains. Cool. I imagine I'm gonna have to come back and do all this again, but that's fine. Grizzly Pass. Grizzly bears! I was just thinking when I saw the name, I'm like, I hope there's bears. Grizzly bears! They're the coolest of all bears. No inns or anything yet. I haven't been able to, like, I can't heal if I want to. It's not a big deal. I haven't really been in need to heal, but if I get in trouble, it might be kind of bad. Alright, so I go through here. Oh, that's cool. Ghost! Okay, I'll have this charged up, then when I come out here. There we go. Alright, let's see. Couple more spideys. Die, spiders. And then, do I want to go through this one? Go back the way I came. That's cool. Little puzzle, but pretty simple overall. Oh, wow. Throw whirlwinds at me, ghosts. What's this? Completely arrested, it would take at least a good smack. Good smack. Got it. Cave opening! Die, bears. Die, bears. So, one thing I was just thinking about, I actually, this is reminding me a little bit of one game that I actually had on the Game Boy Advance. Was, I actually had all of them, I believe, the Dragon Ball Z Legacy of Goku games, and I played through all of them, and they were, like, very, very enjoyable, because they all played very similar to how this one does. They were like the RPGs, and they played very similar to this, and you got to play as, like, not just Goku. Like, I mean, Goku was like the main character, but you got to play as like whoever was the main guys at the time. So you got to play as you know, everyone. You got to play as Trunks. You got to in the later ones, you got to play as young Trunks. You got to play as Vegeta, Gohan for quite a bit of it. I remember Gohan was like a main character in it. But those games were awesome. I just remember playing for like hours, and you could do the fusion, because in the third one, when fusion was actually a thing, because it plays through the storyline of Dragon Ball Z. Hey, level 5. There we go. Okay. How do I hit that? Oh, maybe I can hit that one across. Okay, so hit that one across. There we are. Hit that one, and then I can go through here. There we are. Alright. Then I can hit that one. Can't I? Oh, I got weight. Alright. So, yeah. So, it was definitely... I mean, those were great games, and... one thing I always thought was like really cool about it and funny was you could equip like extra weight and make the game like your guy would be slower, but you gain increased experience, and that was the way that you're getting increased experience. So I'd always just have like extra weight on, and then once I leveled up enough or like hit max level or something, it was just completely night and day where my guy would just be like very strong. But that was a good introduction to the to falling rocks. That's one thing that this game has. It has that like good learning experience first. Like you see the rocks first before they actually start falling on you. So they make you see the rocks and have to destroy it and realize that you can actually hit the rocks first before actually dealing with them. Okay, I'm getting low on health though. I'm talking about how inventive this is, and meanwhile I'm dying. Okay. Oh no. Oh, what? What? What was that? What was that? Alright. Okay, so she can destroy rocks, so that's good. Alright. So I can just charge that. I am still upset about that. I'm talking about how inventive the game is and how nice that is that they did that. Then they immediately do one of the things I hate most in games. When an enemy just randomly appears and just hits you. Like, that's one of the things, like, don't get me wrong, I like the game, but Binding Isaac is awful with that. Just getting randomly hit for no reason. It looks like they have a little leaf on their head. I kind of wish I could see these guys in the newer, oh, I might. In the look of, the newer games. So, like, how the game kind of started out when I first met Finna. That appearance, like, the future. So, 50 years in the future. I want to detect that. Look, Kuro. A mammoth. Thought they were all extinct because of global warming. Anyways, this one is blocking your way. Alright, let's kill it. Ah, I know. I used the bracelet of great strength I brought from the... What? I'll shut the mammoth off the path in no time. So the bracelet does nothing. It's not working. Could it be the traitor sold me a dud bracelet with no magic at all? If I find him, he's going to wish he never met me. What? Like, you didn't even test it out either? I'll leave this problem in your hands, Kuro. Technically, she did that. That was a cute little, cute sound he made, though. Oh, it's a puzzle. Hey, chest. I like getting stuff out of chests. Morkin are exceedingly rare to make powerful gear. Okay, so there might be like some crafting moments in this game. So that won't move. So I gotta go this way. How does this work? So do I hit that one? It goes down there. I really can't hit this one though anymore. Oh, I can go over there and hit it, and then I'll come this way though. Okay, so go through there. I might have to wait a second to use my attack again, but it was worth it. I didn't take any damage there. Okay, so now I can hit that. And I can come down here, so... Oh, shoot! We gotta deal with that one first. Okay, so I gotta do the left one first. Decent puzzle. I like this. Okay, so I gotta deal with this one first, and then I can go back and do what I was thinking, and I should be good. Good puzzles. Okay. Should be all set now. Yep, can get around. Can go down here. Yeah, very good. How did the mammoths get in there in the first place, though? They're just born in this little area? Aw, another one? Alright. Let's go down first. See what we got down here. Oh, I gotta move them onto those. Okay, so... Let's see. Okay, so this mammoth will get in the way if I send him over there. And then I can't send him really down. So, let's see. What I want to do first is send this one over to the left. And then I need him out of the way to go that way. Okay. So, making sense. And I want to send this one over. Then this one down. This one to the right. That doesn't work. Alright. So, after a little bit of figuring it out, I have exactly what I need to do now. I have it all set up, and I know exactly how it works. Just need to go around this way, actually. Then I send this one over to the left. Oh. Now I gotta wait. Alright. Well, how's it going, guys? Alright, we're all good. That actually loads quick. I think it's loading quicker than it used to. Maybe it's just for this section. Good. Now I just send him over and I can go in. And I think this is actually a perfect time to end it here. So thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please go down below and let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will be going in this cave in the next video.